Merhaba arkadaşlar.
Bitirim 2'li kanalına hoş geldiniz.
Bugün sizlerle 5 Dates oynuyoruz. Yani anlayacağınız date'lere çıkıyoruz. Hazır mısın canım?
Hazırım hayatım.
Umarım aile faciası çıkmaz arkadaşlar.
İnşallah.
Şöyle bir profil oluşturuyorum arkadaşlar. Fotoğraf bu iyiymiş, kaliteli. Mük. Sektör ne yapalım hocam? Finans mı? Para var. He?
Finans yapalım ya.
İlgi alanları seyahat olsun.
Kültür sanat olsun.
Fitness olsun bir de.
Olsun.
Burç ne burcu olsun hocam?
Balık olsun. Duygusallardır.
Hadi devam ediyoruz hocam. Bizim kanki arıyor. Kallum. Have you actually just woken up? Yeah. What's the issue, man? Well, nothing. I just never understood how you could sleep until lunchtime. Lunchtime? Oh, shit. Hey, furlough life has got my body clock battered, bruv. Fair play for keeping a routine in lockdown, man. Arkadaşlar, ben size konuyu anlatayım. Bilen biliyordur, bilmeyen bilmiyordur. Karantinadayız. Düşünün, işte Omegle bu tarz uygulama, yani arkadaş bulabileceğiniz uygulamayı bu arkadaşımız kullanmak istiyor. Canı çok sıkılıyor ve konuşacak kimsesi yok. Bu da en yakın biladere haber veriyor. Yani bu tür uygulamaya gireceğini. Bakalım ne olacak? Hangi ablalarla tanışacağız? Neler yapacağız? Merco'yu boşayıp yeni ablalara mı geçiyoruz? Bunu göreceğiz.
Bak. Seni bir boşarım.
Şaka şaka. Canımsın sen. Balık.
Balık, bak bunu herkes bilir. Balıklar duygusaldır bir kere. Akrepler kincidir. Kova burçları çok hovardadır. Bunları bilen bilir yani.
Ben yengecim arkadaşım. Niye üstüne
alınmıyorsun?
Ben yengecim hocam.
Kova burcusun aşkım. Zamanında hovardaydın. Kabul et bunu.
Niye öyle diyorsun ki?
Şey söylerdim de neyse.
Şey gibi hissettim bu. Ömürle ben konuşuyormuşum gibi hissettim ya. Bakalım arkadaşlar, uygulamamıza girdik. Kimlerle tanışacağız? Baba. Öyle çıkan profiller. Premium'a gerek yok ha. Maya var 22 yaşında. 27 yaşında Grace var. Safron var. Shayna var. Paige var. Maya'ya ekleyelim.
Paige
ekleyelim. Safron'a
Grace
ekleyelim.
Grace olacaktı.
Onlara da sıra gelir be kral. Kankamız arıyor bize. This guy's looking peng, bro. Tasty. I've got 3 video dates scheduled back to back. Okay, show off. No, not really. I've never been on a digital date before. I don't know what I'm doing. Just treat it like a real life date, I guess. You know, people seem to be really enjoying them as well. Okay, and is this a good setup? I've got this right. You know what? I don't think you should have the bed in the back like that, man. Arkadaşımız arkadaşlar bize tavsiye veriyor. Görüşmeyi nerede yapabileceğimiz. İşte arka plan vesaire. Ne diyorsun sence? Haklı mı adam?
Haklı. Yani ilk buluşmada eve çağırma gibi yani. And also what you want is eye level. Set the camera to eye level, bro. Not low angle or high angle. They are not flattering. Okay, I think this is good spot. Let's get that fireplace looking nice in the back. Okay, maybe have a couple more things.
Abi sen yakışıklıysan ben daha Angelina Jolie'yim yani.
Oldu. Mük. Konuşmaya hazırız arkadaşlar. İçkisiz olsun bence.
Bence de ya.
I'm gonna go sober. I'm not gonna drink.
Brave man, brave man.
Okay, I think
you're set, man. Listen, you are going to smash this date, yeah? You jump on all confident like, and you say her first name straight away. Straight away, straight in, smiling. Show them all your teeth.
Okay. Oh no, no, no, no.
Show them all the teeth.
Aha.
Okay, I think the first one's about to start.
Başlıyor arkadaşlar. İlk date'imiz geliyor.
Hadi bakalım.
I'll debrief you after. I'll let you know how it goes.
Peace, boy.
Alright, peace. I'm gonna click on this. Okay, bye.
Cool.
Hazır mısın Can?
Hazırım hayatım.
Oo, Maya ile. Bu mayalanan yoğurt mu?
Ya.
Hello. Hi.
Sorry, I needed to pee. Hi.
Dürüst kız.
Ya, onu da söylesin ya.
Okay. Cheers. How are you, Manny?
I'm good, thank you very much. I think I can slightly detect an accent. Am I correct?
You're very observant. Yeah. Where do you think I'm from?
I've actually heard a few football
İspanyol ya da Danimarkalı şivesine benziyor ama İspanyol bence.
Some of the best in the world, I will say personally.
That has to be a Spanish accent, surely.
Muy bien. Very good. Yes. Okay.
İşte bu.
I think I don't know, probably just a good ear for these.
Bilgi.
Yeah, come on. I know. It was a lucky guess, right? Or up to it.
No, I'll be completely honest and say that this time it wasn't. I have actually traveled a bit.
Oh, yes, no. Yes, I saw that on your profile. It's very cool. It's cool.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah,
profilimize bakmış.
I've been a lot abroad and I've actually been to Spain a couple times too.
Really? Whereabouts yes. Have you been?
Barcelona, Bilbao. I've also been to a couple of the Canary Islands. Which I loved, and also Granada was amazing.
Granada, you've been to Granada? That's where I'm from.
Yes. No way. Are you serious?
Yeah, you like it?
Wow.
Yes, süper.
Of course, for sure. The Arabic architecture.
Konya'ya girdi.
Aynen. Güzel girdi.
Yeah.
And it's very affordable, and the people are also pretty great too. So
the people are great. Everyone needs a friend from Granada.
So just to conclude, your accent is way cooler than mine, and I want it.
I mean, why speak like this if you can't speak Spanish anyway? It would be crazy if you spoke like this, you know? No. Your voice is not too bad.
So, how's lockdown been treating you?
Another lockdown question? So boring.
Okay, no, we don't have to talk about it if you...
I'm kidding. It's fine.
Bizim abi çok ciddi ya. Arkadaşlar. Yani.
Oh, wow, nice. What languages? Spanish, obviously.
Yes, Spanish, and then Italian and French as well. So I've been doing online classes with my students, and then some private tuition too. So it's my side hustle.
Aksan gerçekten çok güzelmiş o kızın ha.
The good thing about languages is no matter how hungover you are, you never forget them.
İçiyor da yani.
Afiyet olsun ablacığım.
Yeah, which ones in particular?
Okay, they all grabbed my attention immediately.
Yalanları neydi bunu? Kültür ve
kültür sanat.
Sanattı sanırım.
Müzik parti değil.
I really dig that you are into arts and culture.
Yeah, definitely. That's actually quite a recent thing for me though.
Okay, how come?
I just think like as I get older, I want to learn more about the cultural side of cities, you know?
Oh yeah, I mean London is one of the best places for that. And the next question is what kind of stuff are you looking for?
Oh, well everything but like I want to learn more about history and see more museums. You're right, the best museums, I think, some of them are in London.
So aradığın şey ayağına kadar geldi.
I love place. I want to go to more.
Kültür patlaması gibi adamsın.
Okay, now we're talking. This is great.
Yes, I saw that on your profile because you like it too, right?
Yes, I do.
Maybe you could be my tour guide.
I mean, if you don't mind me talking your ear off, then yeah, for sure. I'll take you some places that I know in London.
I don't mind that at all. I want to learn everything. Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to go like Big Ben or whatever. I want to see like real London, right?
Okay. I feel like this is something I could offer. It's pretty cool. I know like some really cool spots.
Your tour guide services. It's like Vinny takes London, yeah?
Yes. And maybe you can buy me a drink as a payment. Do you know what I mean? So.
Sorry. I get a bit aggressive when I'm passionate about something.
Passionate.
What?
Is passionate, you said passionated.
Oh shit.
Mierda. Abi işi sardı.
Aa kız kafayı buldu, o kadar çok hızlı içiyor ki şarabı.
Bakalım.
Okay, well it's definitely not, is it? But I have a question for you, Vinny.
Okay, go on. Mules.
Would you call yourself introverted or extroverted? I said that right, yeah.
Oh, okay.
İkisinden de biraz bence yani. Yerine göre olur bu.
Yeah. You have a thing, I love a drink.
I'd have to say that it's probably a mix. I think I'm happy being around people, and then I'm also happy being on my own. So I don't know. I have to be able to do both in my
life. That's good.
Yeah.
I think that's really good.
Yeah.
I need to get out more.
İşleri yürütüyoruz arkadaşlar. Aynen öyle. Bakalım Maya %100 olmuş. Maya okey arkadaşlar. Şimdi de diğer hanımefendiler diyeceğim, yanlış algılanacak. Biz doğruyu bulmak
zaten,
için çalışıyoruz.
Zaten siz erkekler hiç bir taneyle yetinmezsiniz.
Ne alakası var ya?
Aha, internete gitmiş kızım.
Olabilir.
So, how long have you been here, Maya?
Like 2 years. I was traveling around Europe with my ex, and then we just got to London. We decided to settle here. So.
Wow, that's a big step.
Well, we were together since we were teenagers, so we're still friends. We're very close. He lives near here.
Oh, he does. What was it? Was it a recent breakup?
Yeah.
Bu yaratına pansuman arıyor bence.
Olmadı. Maya.
İyi, şaka yapıyormuş. İyi.
Ama yanında oturduğunu falan.
Yeah, well, you know, it's different when you're traveling. It's just like fun, and we got to London. It was like the real world. You know, it just was too much. It was too much for us.
Yeah, yeah. And what's it? And have you been single since?
Yes, I have. but you know, I'm hoping to find my London boy on the app.
Oh, so you're into London, guys, yeah?
Maybe. Anyway, I just feel like London people need to smile more, right? It's like you get on the bus or the train and like everyone just looks miserable.
Trust me, it's the weather.
Don't even talk to me about the weather in this country. Talk about something else. It's like, no.
Okay. There's quite a lot I've been wondering about.
Bence beni özlüyor musun diye sorardım.
Ya böyle.
Okay.
Yes, somewhat.
Ask me anything.
Okay, tell me a bit more about your life back in Granada. Do you miss it at all?
Of course. The sun, for one thing. My language, the food, the coffee. The whole way of life is just more relaxed there. But I actually got into a bit of trouble. Home, so I needed to leave.
Oh, okay. I'm so sorry to hear that, Mark.
Yeah.
Bir problem var.
Okay. I just had lots of stresses with like money and other things.
Bakayım dedim. Bu konuşmadan sonra ne olacak?
Opportunities in Granada, but you know.
Daha yakın hisseder kendini aslında.
Teselli mi edelim, takdir mi edelim?
Teselli et ya.
Kızım moda düştü.
Ha, şimdi düştü aşkım sanırım.
Sorry. Sorry, I got really intense there for a second. You must think I'm crazy.
No, not at all. I did Takdir etseydik keşke. Neyse
Anyway.
artık.
Neyse artık, olan oldu.
Okay, how's this online digital dating thing going for you? Have you enjoyed it?
It's okay. I mean, I love going out and meeting people, but like, it's a close second.
That must be pretty weird. I bet you're excited to just jump back out and get into the real world again.
Yeah, kind of, but like, I think it's actually been good for me to like weed out the bad ones. So when
Sure.
I do, it's like, you know.
Nice. Yeah.
Bu abinin dişine göre.
Oh, really?
Torbacı mı?
Bence çok deştik, yarayı gülüp geçelim. Çok
Aşkım.
sorduk.
Do you know, actually, it's cool. I think I've people have always said that I look like a Tom.
Oh, trust me. You're much better looking than Tom.
I am? Okay.
Ben olsam
Hey, you know what I
sorardım.
think?
Bu işte bir şey var
No,
çünkü.
look, well, who is Tom anyway? Is he like another? In
I don't
fact, you
know.
know what? Forget Tom. I don't want to know about
Right.
Tom. He's whatever.
Exactly. My flatmate's an idiot and he just doesn't know what he's talking about.
Maya, I'm smoking this entire bag if you don't come now.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Aa, bu
Sorry.
abla zararlı.
You got
Bize
that.
gelmez.
Bu abla çok zararlı.
Damn.
Bize gelmez
I'm so
arkadaşlar.
sorry.
Kusura
I
bakmayın.
told him that if he got some weed that I would just smoke it with him straight away.
No, it's no problem at all. Listen, we had a great chat this evening.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I think you're really cool, so.
Yeah, I think you're cool too.
Okay, well, see you later.
I'll see you later. Bye bye.
O iş olmaz.
Yok yok.
Aynen. Bakalım bu ablamız nasıl?
Oh, hi, Paige. Hey, I'm Vinny. Sorry, you weren't waiting long, were you?
A little bit, but it wasn't your fault. I was actually just on here, like filming a live vlog, so I just hopped on when I finished.
Oh, what, like a lockdown vlog?
Yeah.
You know, I've seen so many people doing that on social media. Are you okay? Sorry, I didn't say anything, did I?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was just noticing how you actually do look exactly like your profile pic.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's quite rare these days.
I don't know. I figured a solo pitch would work well if I could only pick one, so that's the one I went with.
Well, it was a really good choice. Good lighting.
Oh.
Please take credit for that one.
Ay, etkilendi.
Aynen.
So,
Bu
I know
abla
that
olur ya.
guys also lie about their height on these apps.
Okay, don't worry. I am actually 5'9".
Okay, the 5'8" side of 5'9" or the 5'10" side?
I think I'd say I'm a solid 5'9". And that's how tall you are as well, aren't you?
Yeah, I was just double checking.
Okay, cool, yeah. So, your outfit's really cool. Have you just done like a workout or something?
Oh no. This is gym slash loungewear. I literally haven't been wearing anything else in the whole of lockdown. And I've got loads of it because I'm an ambassador of the brand.
Oh,
Bu hanım
so you're like
giyinmeyi
a
seviyor.
personal trainer. That's cool.
Oh no. I'm
Seviyor.
an influencer.
Okay, influencer.
Aa.
Wow. Like on social media.
Yeah, I started off as a model and then naturally just
Merak.
became an influencer, I guess.
Biraz daha
Meraklısın.
araştır.
I
Aa.
honestly can say that this is probably the first time I've ever met an influencer.
Really?
Yeah, no. And I listen, I want to learn more about influencers, influencing, and if that's what it's called, and social media. I
Yeah.
mean, what's it like to work in? What's your day-to-day like?
Do you know what? Every time that I answer this, people just draw their own conclusions.
I promise you, I'm genuinely interested, okay? And I can still judge you if it's a DOS.
It is definitely not a DOS. It is a full-time job. Like, let me tell you, I have to make and stockpile content, manage interactions, like all of that sort of stuff. I do feel really lucky to be doing it because, you know, I'm earning a living off of it as well, and it's all right. It's a good job.
Of course, my goodness, it's brand marketing in the most visible way possible. I think it's actually really cool.
That's exactly it.
Müşteriler gibi.
Buldu. Etkilendi.
The subject, if you don't mind. You know, I just feel like when I'm talking about my work stuff, it's just a bit shit chat, really.
Yeah, of course, we wouldn't want that. I'm happy to change the topic of conversation.
So if we weren't in lockdown, where would you take me on a first date?
I really don't want to get this.
Bu abla neciydi?
Bu abla neciydi hiç hatırlamıyorum.
Spit it out, mate. Come on.
Etkinlik diyelim. Sporla uğraşan bir abla. Eğlenmeyi sever.
Müze ve sanat da olabilir. Etkinlik de olur. Hadi etkinlik olsun.
I got something active. Yeah. Outdoors if it's summer.
Okay. Yeah. I like an activity day actually. Would you reckon mini golf or a walk or
mini golf olabilir.
You have to decide.
Sort of just thinking about what would be good fun for us.
What are you saying?
Mini golf. Of course mini golf. And I think there are some wicked themed ones all around London.
Yeah, that would be fun actually.
Uh-huh.
But you know what? I have to warn you, alright? I'm highly competitive.
Define highly.
To the point that I actually have to win.
So
this for you is
baba bu kadın da giderek yavaş yavaş tırt olmaya başlıyor arkadaşlar.
I don't think I've ever lost.
Sen kazanırdın diyeyim.
I get the impression that I wouldn't be an obstacle for you.
What do you mean?
Well, I just, you would wipe the floor with me.
Oh, surely just saying that.
No, I'm not, literally not saying that to be nice or because I'm secretly good, like, I'm horrendous at these sorts of things. I have two left feet. Cat-handed, I couldn't catch a ball if it was coming to me. Underarm, like that's how bad I was in sport.
I'm sure you're just making that up, but all right.
So there
is. Yok sevmedim ben bu kızı.
Aynen. Bu da arkadaşlar.
Olmaz.
Do you know what? No.
Ne kadar ilerlemişiz?
I've just been
68.
63.
En
altı.
The main reason will probably be
I mean we're all guilty of it.
Yani
ilişki arıyorum. Kadınlarla tanışmak derse yani garip kaçar.
Wow, that's actually pretty rare to find in a guy, you know, our age.
Same for you.
I think about me and sorry to cut you off,
no,
me
fine.
And
bakalım ne olacak. Like, ama bu kız çok şey var ben. Ha bu kadın.
Evet, yok bir vibe alamadım ya.
Aynen, elektriği uyuşmadı. Maya ile bir oldu gibi dedim. Sonda batırdı.
Maya güzeldi. Sonda evet şey batırdı yani bu uyuşturucu.
Ya ev arkadaş erkek. Yani
evet.
Bilmiyorum.
All on your lonesome during this lockdown. Is that right?
Yep, you are correct.
Yeah? Okay, cool. Lost your marbles yet?
Oh, long ago. I mean, no one deserves to be cooped up in this flat for this long.
Oh, yeah, I feel your pain. We've been locked up for a while too.
Do you know what? I think it would be quite a nice idea to see each other's flats.
Like a tour?
I assume it's been so long since you've seen someone else's place and I haven't seen someone else's place.
Yani
forever.
Bu kadını öne salıyorum.
Yeah. Bence de.
I mean, I'd love to see a bit more of your flat if you're up for giving a tour.
Oh, my flat as well. I could. Actually, do you know what? I actually would prefer to not do that today. It's just
okay.
Whew, it's a bit of a mess in there, if I'm being honest with you.
Bunda bir şey var ya.
Yani. Yeah.
Those neat freaks has a really skewed definition of what a mess is.
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Maybe another time when it's
bu da olmadı arkadaşlar. Sarmaz bizi.
Okay, so I'm gonna go.
Yani.
I hope that your experience of digital dating has been good so far.
Yok.
Yeah, it has been for sure. Thanks, Paige.
Alright. See you. Bye.
See you later. Bye bye. Bye.
Arkadaşlar kime girsek altında bir şey yatıyor. Ne anladım ben baştan. Hadi katıl.
Yani evini gezdirmedi mesela.
Bekletti bizi galiba bu da.
Ablam nereye gittin? Sen kimsin de bizi bekletiyorsun? Ha güzel karıymış. Dur şimdi.
Vay. Enerjisi de yüksek bilinemezdi.
Yoga ile ilgileniyor sanırım.
Yoga yapıyormuş. Sanatçı ruhlu bir abla.
Top bayağı dolu. Ya da bilerek öyle yaptı.
Bilemez.
O da olabilir.
Rahatladın.
I'm with you.
I think it's pretty cool that you're keeping active during lockdown.
Oh my gosh, it's like the only way I could keep my equilibrium. Have you been like keeping active or doing any exercise during lockdown at all?
Edelim.
What, just walking or
evde egzersizde ya.
Bence koşma diyelim ya.
Keeping limber.
Aşkım dışarı çıkamıyorlar karantina ya.
Yani evin içinde koşturacak hali yok.
De hadi koşma de. Tamam sen bilirsin.
Yeah, actually, I have. I've been going on runs, like running, and I just started. I just started hitting 5K. Just any excuse to get outside, really. So.
Whoa, how have the 5Ks been coming along?
Am I enjoying them or am I getting faster?
Mütevazı davranı.
Are you happy with your times?
I'm not happy with my times. Oh, my times are abysmal. I'm close to, what, 30 minutes a pop? But it's the effort that counts, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Başarmanın yarısı aklına koymak.
I feel like it'd be so sad if we became all, like, interior again. Do you know what I mean?
No, I know exactly what you mean. I completely agree. I completely agree.
Yeah.
Well, listen, thank you for breaking the ice, Saffron.
It's my specialty.
So, I haven't asked, what is it that you do for a living when you're not breaking the ice?
I'm a project manager for an animal welfare charity.
Oh my goodness, that's really cool.
Güzel bir iş çalışıyormuş ha.
Aynen.
Vegan çıktı arkadaşlar orada.
Yani yeriz abi biz.
Yeriz abi, yani.
Yani. Etsiz yaşam mı olur paşam?
Yani. Çitileşti surat ha.
You're a monster, you know.
Are you serious?
I'm kidding.
İyi bari.
God.
So you don't have a problem with meat eaters then, yeah?
Nah, not really. I mean, so long as the people around me don't eat it in front of me.
O kadarını yapabilirim.
No, it's no problem. And, you know, it's a small sacrifice, but I guess some rabbit food is actually pretty nice.
Where are your eyes wandering off to?
Your living room is...
Confusing? Eccentric?
No, fascinating.
What interests you most?
Hangisi dikkatimizi? Çömlekçilik diyelim mi ya da fotoğraf, kitap? Sen ne diyorsun?
Bence fotoğraf da çömlekçilik ne? Ben görmedim öyle bir şey.
Şu olabilir mi acaba ya da arkada görmediğimiz bir şey?
Olabilir. kitap değil. Ya şey, fotoğraf da.
Kitap dedi.
Ya ama fotoğraf diyecektim, yanlışlıkla dedim.
Well, have you read anything cool recently?
Actually, you know what? I just finished this collection of poems and this life coaching book. I could read you some if you like.
Like right now?
Şiir.
Yeah.
Şiir.
Yeah. Let's go for a poem.
Yeah? Okay.
Sure.
Okay.
Bakalım ne olacak?
This one really moved me. I think I cried when I read it.
I've got tissues in hand.
Okay.
Herkese yavşıyor ana.
Undisturbed and placid.
Oyunun mantığı bu zaten hocam.
The seed is dropped. The earth squished back. Absence to presence. The bed is changed forever. The seed germinates, mutating and disturbing its cocoon again. Roots spread, the soil churned and drained, until a new form breaks the surface, climbing skywards. Seeds can grow to greatness, but beware when they drop in your bed.
It's very visual. Kind of sad, though.
Yeah, I feel like there's like a lot of truth in it.
Thank you for sharing. It's really, really...
Adam duygulandı, bıraksak oturup ağlayacak. Sıra bize geldi.
I'm really not great at talking about myself.
Oh, you know what we can do? There's this ultimate compatibility test that's only 3 questions. Do you want to do it?
Okay, let's go for it.
Okay.
Hadi
so,
bakalım.
Question 1 is, do you like horror films?
Bence sevmeyelim diyelim. Çünkü kadınlar pek fazla korkmayı sevmiyor.
Bence de.
Yani o yüzden.
Korku filmi sevmiyoruz.
Same.
You don't like him either.
We are off to a good start. No, I hate them.
Oh.
I hate when one person likes.
Şükür.
I don't trust people that like horror films.
You don't, neither do I. Honestly, no. I'm running away from horror. I'm not trying to go deeper into it.
Literally, exactly.
İyi var, anlaştılar.
Allah'tan, aynen.
Hayır, yani arkadaşlarla gitmek, eşle gitmek, daha aileyle daha güzel kılar.
Ne dedi, okuyamadım orayı.
Sorumuz şeydi, hiç seyahate tek başına çıktın mı? Hayır dedi. Neden diyelim, bir sonraki soruya mı geçelim?
Sonraki soruya geçelim.
How comes?
Daha bir görüşmemiz daha var.
Neden dedim?
Aşkım ya.
I get that completely.
Finally. Could you pack up your life and live on a boat?
Ben yaşardım da. Şimdi yani karşı yaşardım ya, o da bir onu seviyordu bir.
Okay.
Do you know what I reckon I could? I think I'm a pretty low key guy at the best of times and I'm thinking about it now and that sort
bakalım
of tranquility is probably a bit of me. But okay, disclaimer, my sea legs aren't great, but I guess that's just something you'll get used to.
Yeah. No, same. I could do it in a heartbeat.
Ah, bu da. Üstü evet, gittik.
Doğru tahmin etmişim.
Bakalım.
Niye öyle dedim?
Oo, Safron abla. Ama Peach bize göre değil.
Yok,
Maya da bize göre değil.
Looks like we're very compatible.
I think we are.
I think we're gonna get married.
Oh my god. I've been thinking that this the whole time we've been talking. I've been thinking, yeah, probably gonna get married. I mean, do you really trust all these personality tests?
Vinny, just because I'm a hipster, it doesn't mean that I base my life on obtuse thinking and mysticism.
Doğru. Doğru söylüyor.
Aynen öyle hocam.
I did notice that our star signs aren't super compatible.
Aa, burca takılmış.
Yeah.
So?
Thank you so much for this evening, Vinny. I had a really lovely time getting to know you. You have a really beautiful energy.
Thank you, Saffron. So do you. And yeah, it was just a real pleasure talking to you.
Bablo okey ya. Safran
bence
okey.
De.
Mutlu kapattı. Üçünde geçtik arkadaşlar. Heh, kankısımız
evet,
öyle.
Evet arkadaş. Whoa, Allah'ım hey, tipe gel.
You were just waiting in bed for me to call you, weren't you?
Bro, stop deflecting, man. Details, details.
So, there was Maya. And, man, she was a real live wire from Spain.
From Spain? Ho, ho. Hey, you gotta love the mamacitas.
Do you know what? It was great. She seemed really
cool. Abi, Maya'dan etkilenemezsin ya.
She's into me.
Vallahi.
Well done. Well done, boy.
Bakalım.
Allah'ım bu senin tüveni benden aldı ya.
Aynen aşkım. Komik bir yapısı var.
Komik komik.
She's a language teacher in French and Italian. Does that help?
Boom! Got her. You got online her. Language tuition database. Maya Orantes. From Granada. Oh-ho!
Okay.
Yes.
Wow.
Let's see if this is her, yeah.
Hemen bakıyoruz.
Maya.
This is her.
Oha.
Yeah.
Başka resmi var mı? Yok.
Okay.
Yeah, man.
All right.
Sweet. So Paige was this really tough model influencer type.
Right. How'd you manage?
I think, do you know what? Solid, I think.
It sounds like there's going to be a second date.
I think. I don't want to jinx it, but maybe.
It's not Paige Lee, is it?
Who's that?
Bruv, she is big. Even I follow her, for goodness sake.
Huh.
Okay, hold on.
This
guy is Paige Lee. Okay, I'll check. Hold on.
Bakıyoruz. Umarım o çıkmaz. Oo, 35 milyon.
Wow.
Evet.
Damn.
Bayağı takipçisi varmış.
Evet.
You didn't go on a video date. Paige Lee.
Öyleydi ama.
I went on a video date with Paige Lee.
You're a prick. Get off. I don't want you. I don't talk to you. Why are we talking right now? Dua Lipa's calling me.
Sorry. where to start? She had a lot going on. She had this super cool hipster vibe.
Okay.
Abi, okay, başladı.
Do you know what?
Oh no, was it terrible?
It went really well, man.
Ya.
İşte bu adamı.
Yes.
I'm proud of you, mate. Yeah? Vinny is proud. Oh no, I said my name is Vinny. Shit. I am proud of you, my guy. Listen. Callum is proud of Vinny. Vinny should feel vindicated. You get anything else? Surname? Anything?
So just a job, but I reckon I could find it. There can't be too many sufferings nearby.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm just going to have a look now.
Galiba bunu da bulacağız.
Yep. Get what you need?
Geçtik galiba.
Alright,
bro. That's you then. Yanlışlıkla oldu. Enter'a basma. Enter.
Well, just remember, mate, you've now got to tell the app which two girls that you like.
Olsun be. Bir daha bakarız belki. Şans verirler.
Oh, why does it work like that?
I don't know. To stop girls getting strung along and catching feelings. Bro, I don't know. I didn't make the app. Just answer.
I need to think on it.
İki kızdan birini seçmemiz gerekiyor.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Abi, Safran tercih ederim.
Safran tercih ederim ben. Direkt. Tek onu isterim yani.
Yani.
Maya, no. Cici'di bilemedim ya.
Zaten o Cici. Ha yani. Arkadaşlar o zaman ilk bölümümüz böyle olsun. İkinci randevu kısmını ikinci bölümde sizlerleyiz. İzlediğiniz için teşekkür ederiz.
Kanalımıza abone olup videolarımızı beğenip yorum yapmayı lütfen unutmayın.
Kendinize iyi bakın.